Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Doom. I'm sorry for the little hiatus. We should be good to go. Should be a daily Doom episode every day. So, I will explain more on why I didn't get a video up on both Saturday or Sunday. Well, I got a video up. I had one Dark Souls, but that was it. Maybe I have two Dark Souls. One or two Dark Souls went up on the weekend, but I'll explain once we get into this. But let's go ahead and continue. I assume there's going to be a cutscene. No, but there's an achievement. I actually didn't save and quit last time. I actually had to replay part of the mission to get to this point. That's why that achievement popped. But that actually isn't too bad that it popped. I guess I should probably read this. Broken free from your prison, pitted against evil, the cycle begins anew. To discover the cause of the demonic invasion, first locate and align the communication satellites in the resource operations facility. Alright, so need to find and then align the communication satellites. Because we're heading into the resource operations facility. Once again, slow ass loading screen. It's like it heard me, all of a sudden it started moving. There we go, we're almost there, 94%. 95. Alright, there we go. Let's do this. Know your enemy. Incoming voice call.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Okay, mission challenges are activated when a mission begins, and completing them will award you with weapon upgrade points. You can view the requirements and track progress in the mission tab of the Dozier or the dossier. Okay, so back. Challenges. Okay. Kill two of the possessed with one trigger pull from the shotgun. Perform five different Clory kills on the possessed and find three secrets. Alright, I can do two of those. Easy.
Main power offline.
Though I'm not sure what the
Entrances not
definition of a
operating
possessed
anymore.
is. Okay, that. Okay, the possess. Shit! Guys actually hit harder than I thought. Okay, but the reason I didn't get any videos up is I went to the Cubs Pirates game at Wrigley on Sunday. Saturday was just a really
Main
busy day
power
for me.
offline. All entrances not operational.
Low power. Okay. But that I had to leave my house at like 8 a.m. or no, I left at 7:45 on Sunday. Okay, hold on, let me kite these guys real quick. I want to kite them so I can kill two of them at the same time. Come on, buddies. What? Come on.
Main power offline. All entrances
There we go.
non-operational.
Just kite them in a circle. Come on, get closer together. There we go. Oh shit. I didn't kill two of them. What the hell? This is actually harder. This is actually really hard to. Stop! Line up! No, come over here. I'm gonna get killed trying to do this. Okay, actually, I just. Like.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Okay, this is actually harder than I thought it would be to kill two people with this. But I just didn't have time and I didn't have the time and I didn't have any energy left after I got home. We actually got off the wrong train. I went with a friend. He got off at the right stop for
Main
him, but he
power
thought it.
online. I believe in honesty, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Well, all right. But I just... Ooh, what is this? Praetor suit upgrades. Wait, what?
I believe in honesty.
Okay, that thing's just replaying.
I believe in honesty.
What is this doing? Okay, is this just opening up? Yeah, let's go down here. But I got off at the wrong stop, so I got home later than I thought. I still made my train, which was good. Because I take... There's a train that takes me into Chicago from where I live. Damn it. Come on. And that didn't kill this one? Really? But I take a train into Chicago from where I live in Indiana. And so... I needed to make that train, because it was either I got home at, like, 8, or I got home at, you know, 10 or 11. So it was pretty imperative that I make it, but he thought that the subway that I got off of would get me, I had a couple people with me from that weren't from Chicago. I have one friend that lives in Chicago. But we got off at the wrong exit, so we had to, like, run to the train station, not exactly knowing. It was only a mile away from where we got off, but we ended up going the wrong way for a while, so that kind of screwed us. But we did make it home all right, but I was not about to record last night. Where are you going? Is that the challenge complete? I think it is. I'm not sure, though. No, we only got 3. Perform 5. That was a new glory kill. I hadn't done that glory kill yet. Okay, I assume I gotta go this way. But I was just, like, super tired, and I did not... Does that count as that challenge? Because technically I did just kill... Okay, hold on, let me see what this is. Praetan Suit Token. The Praetan Suit tab allows you to upgrade a variety of Praetan Suit capabilities. Here, you can spend Praetor... suit tokens on available upgrades and view requirements to unlock remaining categories. So, scanning. Environmental resistances. Decrease explosive barrel environment. Let's do this. How do I... Oh, I don't have any points yet. Okay. I wanted to look at... Well, technically that killed... Two with the one trigger pull of the shotgun.
Non presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Gotta kill the big bitch. Die. Thank you. God, the big guys. Oh shit. Go kick his ass. Blow up the exploding guy. Would you get off of me? There's another glory kill. It's behind me. There we go. And then Saturday, I just had a whole heck of a lot of things to do. We had family over and stuff like that, so I really just didn't have a chance to upload this or record at all. So I'm gonna get back in on today, and hopefully we'll get everything taken care of today. That should be 5 out of 5. Only it's not. Let me kite these idiots around, see if I can get one. I want to kill these guys first. Would you? There we go. Alright, now let me kite and just see if I can get them killed with one pull of my shotgun. Come on. Everybody come around here. Did I get it? I don't think I got it. This is actually pretty damn hard to get. I just want to get this challenge. Come on. I'm gonna need you guys to cluster up more than you are. Come on. Let's go, everybody. Cluster up. Did I get it? I got it! Yeah, there we go. line them up with that. There we go, variety of spice and death.
Lockdown disengaged.
Alright, so I assume we gotta go over here now. Pick up some ammo. Is this a secret? Codex acquired. Anything else here? Got some ammo. So yeah, that... He's really quiet. I don't know why he's so super quiet. Okay, so we got more enemies here. Let me blow up the explosive guy first. I don't have to worry about getting glory, like new glory kills. I can just glory kill people. The regular way, would you let me glory kill you? That actually worked out really well. I think me and my glory kill animation made this guy miss his attack. How do I throw a grenade? There we go. I knew I had a grenade. Find the yellow access key. Current objective, so... I would assume that gets me through this door. Maybe.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Okay, let's try to do this.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Okay, so I need to get through that. I need to get in there, I think. But how do I get in? How do I go about getting in there? Wait. Oh, hold on. What is this? What am I stuck on? The heck is this? Alright, I don't know where I'm going, but... This seems right. Semi-right. Okay, that's armor. Nice. Okay, there we go. Alright, I got no idea where I am right now, but... We'll take it. Oh, wait, wait. I think I actually... Oh, God. Stop it. Would you get off of me? There we go. But I really enjoyed this game. I actually was pretty disappointed I didn't get to play it all weekend because, you know, I bought it.
Yellow security clearance required.
Stupid yellow security clearance. I played one, like, just the opening mission on Friday, and now I've had to wait all... Oh my god. I had to wait the whole week to get... Or the whole weekend to just get to play this.
Demon presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Destroy the gore nest. Okay, so this is the gore nest. How do you destroy the gore nest? Alright, you tear the heart out of the gore. Holy balls, dude!
Unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I don't know, but that grenade was OP. Oh, you're not dead. Let me just get some glory kills, get my health back. Come here, you little shits. I like how you have unlimited grenades, you just have to let them recharge. Come here. Okay, that's not what I expected with a jump. I can't throw my nade yet. Would you just die? Throw my grenade. Damn it, I missed that glory kill chance. Who's next? Oh, there's a guy up here. Come here. Oh, come here. This is hectic. Phew. I need that glory kill. I gotta get some health back here. Or I'll just. Or, you know, there's health sitting around the outside. Come here. Do these guys ever stop spawning? This is ridiculous. I can't. I needed that glory kill for the free health. There we go.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Alright, so I'm gonna come over here. This is a long haul just to get the stupid yellow key. The key card. Didn't I call the elevator? Yeah, there it is. In we go. We going up or down? We're going back up. I wonder if we were on the lowest floor. Do I have to trek all the way back to use this yellow key card when I get it? Oh, this is the weapon upgrade. Okay, well this is pointless. I already have the mod that I want. Okay, so there's no point. I can't shoot it out. I kind of want to upgrade the other. I haven't even been using my other option. What is it? It's the explosive thing. Charged burst. I guess let's just do this. Alright, I want to try this thing out. You have two mods available for the weapon. Oh, okay. That's cool. I can switch between them. Where am I supposed to be going from here? Oh, I'm blind. This guy has the key card. Now do I just have to run? Oh no, wait, I can open this. Let me just use this and kill him. Don't waste my shotgun ammo in case there's something big coming up. Come here. There we go, there's another glory kill. Oh, I gotta go through this door. So which door do I need to go through? There was another door that required a key card, a yellow key card. It was up top. Let me go see if I can find that again. There was a door up here that required a key card, the yellow key card. And I'm assuming it's the secret, or it's one of the secrets in the episode, or in the area. I just gotta find it. Is it here? No. Where was it? This is the way. That's not it. Did I miss this? See, is it up the elevator? I don't remember where it is. If I don't find it this run through this area again, I'm just gonna skip it. I'm not gonna spend a whole heck of a lot of time looking for this. Is that a charged pistol? Hold on. If I shoot it there, if I charge it all the way up. Okay, well, I missed it somehow. I don't know where that door was. Oh, well, let's go through the door we need to go through. Realign. Oh, is this an assault rifle? Heavy assault rifle. Okay, although recently superseded by the plasma rifle as the UAC standard issue weapon, the heavy assault rifle is still in widespread use due to its dependable mechanical firing mechanism. High accuracy at long range and an abundant supply of ammunition, the weapon is effective at all engagement distances and is best used against a solitary target. Unless a micro-missile modification is present, the standard issue ammunition is 50 caliber FMJ rounds. Ooh. Weapon wheel. Okay, so hold Y to go to the weapon wheel. How do you, okay, so you use, is that health? Alright, anything else in here? I'm happy to get, oh, you can't aim down the sight with this thing. That's fine. Airlock sealed. Oh, I need to hit the airlock here. And then I gotta hit this here. I'm ready to try this assault rifle out. Oh, this thing is incredibly accurate. That's crazy. Head stun? But the ammo is actually pretty limited with this thing. Come out. Gotta save ammo now that... Would you... Damn it! I missed my glory kill opportunity on the guy up top. Come here. Oh, this guy's got a shield. That's new. Where am I going? Wait, where the heck am I going? There's armor here. Where am I going? Actually, I don't see the objective. This has to be the correct way. It just looks correct, so... Just gonna roll with it, call the elevator. Might as well use my grenade on that guy. I'm almost out of ammo, let's hit the elevator. I don't think I need to sit around- this isn't like Dark Souls where I need to kill all the enemies. Oh, I totally forgot that. Up top is telling you exactly where you need to go. I'm so stupid. I need more assault rifle ammo. You know, that would be nice. Oh, speaking of that, thank you. Resuming alignment. There we go.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Facility data uploaded to Vega terminal. Now, where do I go? Okay, we gotta go this way. Or not, I thought that... Do I have to go back down? I assume I have to go back down there. My hope is that these sections of the game, where the hell am I supposed to go? Up, power up effectiveness? I don't know what I just picked up. Nor do I know where to go, where the hell? I saw it for a while. I don't know, but this Berserk is freaking awesome. Holy shit! I don't know where to go. I guess we'll just go and figure it out as we go. I'm assuming I've gotta go back inside here. That's what it looks like. Oops. Keep trying to use A to use the keypads and stuff. I need to use the right stick. So it says it's this way, but I can't obviously go that way. Can I get the map up here? Okay, so it wants me there. How the heck do I get there? This map is really confusing. What the hell? If I'm there, how the hell do I get over there? How do I get back there, first of all? Look at all that crap back there. Gotta be a way to fall up. There it is, right there. Alright, I guess I'll try to get those items. This isn't the right way. I just figured that out, this isn't the right way. Things have gotten confusing out here. Got no idea where to go. Am I just stupid, or... like, what is happening here? I feel stupid. Like, where am I supposed to go? This isn't right. This cannot possibly be right. We need to go over there, but I don't know how to get over there. Alright. Head back up. Take my shotgun out. I got plenty of shotgun ammo. Don't have a lot of assault rifle ammo. This assault rifle is beast, though. Is this assault rifle ammo? No, it's shotgun. Oh, I'm actually closer. Hold up. Wait, how did I screw this up? I'm just right back where I was. Would you just get out of here? Oh, what the hell? How did I manage to screw this up? There we go, getting more assault rifle ammo back. What the hell? How did I mess this up this bad? Ran around back at where we were forever. Wasted like 5 minutes. All I had to do is be like 2 seconds more patient. Right, cuz... Okay, I don't actually... What the hell? Can you not jump out of here? Then what the hell? How do I get onto that, like, bridge? And I'm feeling stupid right now. Probably am stupid. This is probably super easy. There. I still am not quite sure how... Oh, I am stupid. Just come right out here. Great. Get out of my way. Oh, good. Platforming, because... I'm so good at What the hell? What the... Armor, nice. Wait, now where do I need to go? I can't go... Holy shit, I almost just fell off the edge. There we go. That nade didn't kill anybody. Is there any items in here or anything? Alright. Hit the airlock. Alright, you know what? Whatever. We found where we needed to go. No harm, no foul, no complaining. We're good. Kinda wanna... Let me use this. We got ammo for it. This thing shreds. Like, ridiculous. This assault rifle. Ooh, assault rifle ammo, nice. Alright, let's pop this open. Anything else down here? Doesn't look. Oh, shit. Get the hell out of here. Okay, so we got another codex entry. The cheese. Get out of here with your shield. Holy shit, this place is crawling with enemies. This is ridiculous. I just mow him down with this OP assault rifle. Give me that health. And we're out. Okay, so now I gotta go to the VGA terminal in there. Get out of here with your shotgun.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Take what? Oh, what I'm standing on. Agent cell, warning. Energy overload, route power to subsystem. Armor, health, or ammo. Give me more ammo.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
All right, discover the cause completed. Now what? Let me leave this. It's gonna tell me where to go or what to do? There we go, stop the meltdown. I think actually this is a good place to cut the episode. So we'll call it an episode here for now. In the next one, we will obviously stop the meltdown. So I hope you guys enjoyed and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.